Hey everybody, just wanted to go over a quick breakdown of doing DNS on a FortiGate today. So you'll see we're here in the network DNS tab, and right now it's set to the default of using the FortiGuard servers. So it's this 96.45.45.45 and 96.45.46.46. We've got some not so great latency on this guy, and not great, but not horrible latency on this one. Within there, we do have the local domain name. So if you've got, you know, example.com and you're using this as your DNS server and you want to talk to pc1.example.com, you could just ping pc1 and it would look to see if there was a pc1 within example.com. There is the ability to create multiple local domain names. So if you wanted to put multiple down, it would go through each of these line by line. So make sure you've got your most likely domain at the top here. Otherwise, you don't need to do this at all, especially if you've got your own internal servers. So you could go and specify and say, I've got one at 10.10.10.1, and that I don't want to use that one. Then that would be able to resolve that as well, depending on how you've got that DNS server set up. We'll go back to the regular FortiGuard servers. So one of the ways that you can also do this, we've got the ability to do DNS traditional over UDP port 53. You could do DNS over TLS or DNS over HTTPS as well. They're not enabled right now because they've got it set up specifically for DNS over TLS for the FortiGuard servers. We are just using our regular Fortinet Factory SSL certificate, but you could also upload your own if you want to do that. As well as the server host name. So you can see also my WAN interface has DNS automatically grabbed from HDHCP. So if any of that happens, you'll see that here as well and see the latency for that as well. The FortiGuard DDNS, the dynamic DNS, is available here, but only while you're using the FortiGuard servers. So if you're looking to do something like this, it is a free thing in here, but you are limited to only using the FortiGuard servers. So depending on how you want to have your DNS set up, if you need to also use DDNS, that is something you might want to look into. All right, I hope that was helpful. Just a quick rundown of doing DNS on a FortiGate, and we'll see you next time.